Shout out to Yamaica.
On Jamaica Productions, baby.